गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गीता मैम. टुडे आई विल गोइंग टू टीच यू द डेज ऑफ द वीक. हियर इज़ द गिवन सम नेम ऑफ द डेज. यू नो ऑलरेडी देर आर 7 डेज इन अ वीक. ओके, द फर्स्ट डे इज मंडे, सेकेंड डे इज ट्यूजडे, थर्ड डे इज वेनसडे, फोर्थ डे इज थर्सडे, फिफ्थ डे इज फ्राइडे, सिक्स डे इज सैटरडे, 7 डे इज संडे. ओके, वी लर्न इट ऑल द डेज अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर नंबर. ओके, लेट्स वी स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज डैश इज द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ द वीक. लुक एट दिस पिक्चर. द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ द वीक इज मंडे. सो वी राइट हियर मंडे इज द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ द वीक. क्लियर. Now the second question is dash is the second day of the week. Look at in this picture, second day is Tuesday. Thus we write here Tuesday is the second day of the week. Right. Now the third question is Thursday is the dash day of the week. Count Thursday 1, 2, 3, 4. Fourth day is the Thursday. So we write here Thursday is the fourth day of the week. We write in the cardinal form. Okay. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Sunday is the last day of the week and the seventh day of the week. Thus we write here Sunday is the last day of the week. Now in fifth question, dash is the third day of the week. First, second, third day is Wednesday. Thus we write here Wednesday is the third day of the week. Wednesday, tisra din hota hai hamare saptah ka. Okay, now the next question is 6. Dash is the fifth day of the week. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fifth day is the Friday. Thus we write here Friday is the fifth day of the week. Right. Now the seventh question. Dash comes before Sunday. Which day comes before Sunday? Saturday. Thus we write.